That interception, still guarded by Radcliffe.
Great break